everyone, welcome to the channel. I'm here picking a load up. There's been a bit of talk about the T680. And I've come across the 579. I don't think it's a too bad a truck. But we'll have a bit of a look around. And it's powered by a 525 Cummins, 18 speed box on 3.9s. But then again, I'm not really a Kenworth fan. And as some of you may know from my previous videos, I have driven trucks. Modifications on this would be probably a pretty good truck. See, there's not a lot of gauges in it. I'm not overly impressed by that. I like using gauges, but I guess the new gen don't. See what sort of a mockery I can make of this. To be able to come across it with some paint codes. Let's make it up a bit more, move some stuff around in it. Don't. Thank you. that hall's like. To it. Back. Fan of the mirrors.
straight on.
Thank you. comment. Thanks for watching.